So how the grades looking? We talked about this earlier, but let's, like, very smart student athlete. Like, I think the term student athlete really fits with you. 3.86 GPA?
Yes.
She a nerd, y'all. And there's nothing wrong with that. I told her, embrace it. Embrace it. Because, you know, I mean, at the end of the day, the reality is academics and athletics, minimizing that cost for college.